And the Los Angeles Times remembers actor Mike Connors. Connors played hard-hitting Private Eye Mannix. The CBS show ran for 8 years. He died yesterday in Los Angeles of leukemia. Connors also appeared in the movie The Ten Commandments. Mike Connors was 91.
Oh, I love that show.